Apologize and I blame it all on you.